well, my husband dragged me into it, and that was it. He just made me tag along, and now we're playing, and I don't play very well, but it's real fun.
Thanks to my dad. He started playing a Baroque Fantasy, and so I followed him 1 week and kind of went from there.
A buddy of mine started a league in Chicago, and I joined it, and I started playing. It was kind of one of those things, like I was just doing it casually, and I did it more and more, and really loved it. It's real, like 2013, I think. Hard to say, you know, this kind of thing kind of evolves in different ways. I think it's it's going well, I think it'll, I don't know, it might plateau, but it would be great to have more coverage. Like, the pop-up coverage this year looks fantastic. Like, the cameras sound great. They've got, like, audio now, so you can hear in the hall. It's, like, just really great stuff, like the teleprompter.
Yeah.
Just the coverage of competitive pinball is really improving. Yeah. I think it's good. I'm optimistic.
There might be a bubble at some point, but it seems to be going ever upwards. I mean, things will always change and evolve, but it seems like we're on a pretty good track at this point.
I mean, I think that it's amazing already. I think being here at Pittsburgh is something that has opened our eyes to what real competitive pinball is like. And watching the finals, I don't know. I hope that there are only better, more amazing places for